Hey guys, what is going on? It is Megadon back, and we're playing more Uncharted Among Thieves. And if you remember last time, if you watched it, we just got into a serious train wreck trying to save Chloe's dumb bitch ass, and she's just like, "No, you made your decision. I don't want to be with you anymore." So, pretty much, we wasted all that time and energy to get shot and wind up in the blizzard snow. Yeah, fun time that was. Okay, and now we just ran into this weird ass village. I don't understand where we are. I don't know where we are. And I don't even know where this guy I'm supposed to be following is. Oh, he's right there. Alright. So, yeah, this game is getting really confusing. I don't even know where Elena and Jeff went. Like, oh wait, yeah, Jeff's dead. I forgot. He went to... probably went to hell. I don't know where Elena went, though. She kind of just disappeared. I feel like there's, like, a lot of treasure around here. Can I... oh, I can't. I gotta walk all slow. How am I supposed to look for treasure at walking, like, at normal speed? Hey, can I pet him? I want to pet the little... what the hell is this? Is it a bowl? I think it's a bowl. I don't know. I want to pet him, though. He won't let me. I'm coming, dude. Let's just calm down. Trying to look for treasure over here. Oh, wow. You kids suck at soccer. Here, let me kick it.
There you go. Get it.
Ah!
Kick it back.
That should be like a trophy, like a hidden, like, oh hey, kick the soccer ball.
Kick. Forget it.
Apparently none of these guys understand English, and I don't understand whatever language they speak. So I can't really understand what they want from me. Okay, this guy just stopped. What the hell? Oh, they're talking. Okay. Seems like they had a nice chat. What's up, guys? I am so freaking tired. Not really tired today, just really exhausted. I have just been working, been getting up early, going to bed kind of late. It's just been... been a real luggish week this week, but I'm feeling good to do a video right now, so I figured, you know what, I'm not gonna feel like this after work tonight, so I might as well get it done now. It's raining out, so, ooh, hey, treasure. So I'm not gonna get my golf in today. I might do some indoor stuff or do whatever I can, but, yeah, guys, I need a break from work. Hey, speaking of the devil.
Nate. Oh, thank God you're all right. I'm sorry,
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Yeah, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
Chloe's a bitch, that's what happened. Chloe.
Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do
no,
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Schiffer Gudisha.
Yeah, yeah. Nia Gotsusung. Come on, there's somebody.
Hey, she understands him. Sunny, 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 Sunny.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
No. Damn.
This is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good, good. Please.
Where's Sunny at? I like Sunny.
It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
No.
What if it's
over? You're gonna say about El Dorado, but you finished that bitch off, didn't you?
Find this guy.
Trust me, young man. Your ego will
mend. You need to finish it, Drake.
You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nutjob. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Elena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin. Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Okay.
Sure. Nyam de sho.
Drake's gonna be like, Elena, we need to get out of here.
I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Elena, you're supposed to, like, fucking...
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal?
But no, seriously. Probably should. So... we gotta climb damn mountains. This chapter's more of a movie, or cutscenes on playing.
This looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Tesson?
Yeah, I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Makeup.
Wait.
Is it like a beast up there or something?
Why do you need that?
Uh-oh. Yep, 17, mountaineering. Am I supposed to climb up there? No? I'm supposed to follow him. Dude, I like how the snow, like, sticks on your feet. That's cool. Oh no, Drake! Oh god. I was about to be pissed.
Oh man. There's no way we're getting across there.
Do I get a grappling hook?
What?
Give me a grappling hook. Oh, there's a ladder. Is he gonna...
Yeah, good luck,
I guess he's got grappling.
That's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice.
Right, let's just swing that's almost impossible. Oh, you did it. Hey, it worked.
I hope you know where you're going, buddy.
No kidding. Alright. This guy walks down the ladder really slow.
Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, where is it? There we go. Got it. Getting these treasures. I've been slacking on that a lot. Wait, whoa, whoa. Wait, do we have to slide through here? Okay. I wasn't paying attention where we went. I feel like we're going to run into like some kind of bear or some monster we're going to have to kill. You didn't go this way. Is there a treasure? No? Damn it. Alright, well. Up here we go. Why do you talk? I don't understand what you're saying. Do we have to go down here? I feel like I shouldn't, but I'm going to. Oh, a wolf.
Looks like we're on the right track, but there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
Pinedo.
Oh, that way, sure. Those things bite, you know.
Alright, well. We're about to get eaten by a wolf, so this should be fun. I feel like one of these times I'm gonna swing on these ropes and it's gonna break. No! Oh my god. You watched him do it. You knew what to fucking do. Why the fuck didn't you do it? Alright. There we go. Jeez. Oh boy. I died on a mission where you're not even... You don't even have a gun.
Hello?
Like... I give up. I give up my skill in this game. I just suck at it.
More wolves. Fantastic.
Uh-oh. Pack of wolves. Give me a gun, damn it.
What'd you find? Roddy
Schaefer gave me... Guarantee the bridge collapses.
Been dead a long time.
Eh? Dada.
What's this?
Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Yep. Seen that coming. And I'm gonna fall. Or not. I feel like there should be a... Wait, what the hell? Oh. I'm supposed to go this way.
What?
Are you doing rock, paper, scissors?
Me first, huh?
Oh, he wants me to go first. Okay. Do you want me to help you up? No? Okay, what in the hell? Okay, I gotta jump over here. I'm so glad I didn't die. Am I supposed to drop down? What the? Okay. You know, for being all icy, he's pretty good at this. When he wants to be. Alright. Oh, hey, treasure. Was I even supposed to go this way? Oh, shit. Where the hell... Oh, God. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's just a climb. Okay, there we go. Alright. So I'm up here. Gotta jump across. Looks like I can jump over here. No! No! God! Oh my. That looks like something I can grab. Which, okay. I must have just aimed at the wrong part of the ledge. This is better. Whoa, whoa! Okay, I didn't expect that. I thought I was going a completely different direction. What the fuck?
Come on, I'll catch you.
That was too risky, Drake.
There you go. You owe me one, pal.
Why can't I use the grappling hook? Why can only he use it? I feel like that's some bullshit. Where is he? The fuck does he even latch it to? This is gonna be the part where I fucking fall. Or not. Oh. Or, yeah. How? What the fuck? Are you kidding me right now? Why can I not make that? Okay, hold on. Wait. Stop. 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 Drake. No. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. What? What am I doing wrong? I do not understand because I can't move down. Wait, hold on. Let me just try to come to a stop. No, God, Drake, stop, just stop. Stop. All right, now climb down. Oh, I can't. How in the hell? No, turn around. What the fuck is going on? Oh my God. Okay. We're gonna do this. All right. We're gonna jump, get it, and then jump. Why didn't I do that the first time? Now that's where he owed me, so.
Okay.
Yep, we're even.
We're even. Catch that muscle. Not yet.
Okay, that part took way too long and took too many tries. Alright.
What the hell?
And
the
wolves are here. I don't know what that means, dude. Don't understand gibberish. Alright. I feel like there should be a treasure over here. Since he didn't go that way. Or this way. But there's not. And wolf.
Shit. What did this? This. What did this?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Come on. Tenzin, we gotta get moving.
Okay, so we're not gonna run the wolves. We're gonna run something worse. Love it. I love it a lot. Alright. I don't even think I have a gun. No, I don't have a gun. I don't have shit. I got my hands. That's all I need. What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god, that kind of scared the shit out of me when I realized what it was. Holy shit. Oh my god, I've got like goosebumps running down my fucking arms. Holy shit.
Alright, just stay here.
Oh my god. I didn't even see it. That was the thing that scared me. Like, I didn't see it. And then I looked, and then I seen some weird ass shit, and I was like, oh my god. Oh. Okay. I gotta calm down. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Shit.
Okay, well, that's not good. Why does that always happen? Every game, when you go in the direction you're supposed to go, something stupid like that happens. Where you can't get back. I feel like I'm gonna get scared again. That guy's gonna pop up out of nowhere and totally fuck me up. Like, where? Okay, am I supposed to? Oh, okay. I say I'm not. Oh, there's treasure. Where the hell? Oh god, it's gonna be one of these again. Can I jump down? It doesn't look like I can. No. I'll die if I do that. Oh my god. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This could be a minute. Okay, wait, hold on. Got it. Alright. Alright, so I'm up here. Hey, I'm finding treasures, so that's a plus. Now, I don't think I can make that jump. But there is a... Am I just supposed to jump down? Okay, I'm just supposed to jump down. Alright. Hey, and I finally get a freaking gun.
Let's hope this is loaded.
Alright, well... Can I shoot? Okay. Oh, what? There's that thing. What the hell is that? Oh, and Tenzin just died. No, I'm gonna... Ah, shit. What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? He's not... Oh, my God. No, 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 no! Oh, no, he killed me! Okay, wait, hold on. Maybe that was supposed to happen. Oh! Just kidding. Oh, my God. No! Like, am I supposed to kill him, or am I just supposed to run? Oh, my God. Dude, I can't... There's not much I can do here. Okay, hold on. Oh my God. Just duck and roll and shoot. The fuck is this thing? Are there more of them? Because if there are, I'm about to quit. No! Oh my God. Okay, I think this is supposed to happen. Oh my God, are you fucking kidding me? Tenzin's still alive? Holy shit, that guy's a dog. Oh, is he gone? Holy shit! What in the hell was that thing?
The hell was that thing?
Hey, Drake was thinking what I was thinking. Okay, well, I got my gun back. So, that's... Oh, God. Tenzin, where'd you go? Damn it. I don't want to be alone. I'm scared. Okay, there he is. It's like a grizzly fucked a ram.
Come here.
And then that fucked a... I don't... Some wildebeest looking like fuck. How am I gonna and that's the... That's the parent. Or that's the result. Oh, God. Okay, that was creepy. Oh, thanks, buddy. Alright, so... At least I know I gotta fight that... wild... beast. Oh, I got ammo. Okay.
Huh, these guys were dropping like flies.
Keep going this way. Oh, wait, there's treasure. I'm not even supposed to go this way. Alright, well... That's the adventure in me, guys. I like to find shit. Alright, I think that's... Do you want me to jump that? Wait, where do you want me to go, Tenzin? I don't understand. You're just kind of standing here. There's rope there that I might be able to use. Maybe... I'm supposed to... Oh, there we go. I'm supposed to shoot it.
That'll work.
No! Oh, God damn it, Drake. Guys, I'm not that bad at this game. It's just Drake doesn't ever want to grab on the shit. I'm doing a lot better than I did the first game. Give me that much credit. Okay. Actually, I don't know. It might be a tie between. I wonder how many deaths I had in the first game compared to where I'm at right now. That'd be an interesting thing to look up. Why is the camera angle kind of... Okay, never mind. I thought I was going to show that beast, like, down there coming for me.
Must be getting somewhere.
Oh, chapter 18, Heart of Ice. That doesn't sound good. I swear to God, if more of those things come out. And that's not creepy at all. These weird ass statues and shit. Alright, well, now we're getting some temple. Or something. Oh, wow. They weren't kidding. This is quite a... Actually, this looks kind of sweet.
Stand on that other switch.
Alright, so what's that deactivating?
It's easy for you to say.
Alright. Oh, shit. Wait. Do I have to... Wait till he crosses? Okay, I think once he gets... Okay, I think I could step off this. Or maybe I could have stepped off it anyway. I don't know. Alright, there's... Oh wait, am I supposed to just follow him? Maybe I gotta follow him. Like, hold this down. And then run. Nope, I can't do that. Well, what the hell? It looks like I can climb up on these, maybe? No? Well then, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Alright, hold on. Oh. Duh. Right in front of my freaking eyes. I don't know how I missed that the first time. Alright, so that's gonna activate those things. Alright. Uh oh. Hurry, Drake.
It's over now.
No! Fuck. What the hell? Okay, Vegeta just had something to say. Sorry about that, guys. My buddy's ringtone on my phone's Vegeta screaming it's over 9,000, so. That's what you heard. That was kind of funny. Oh, god damn, okay. You're making a lot of noise, background noise this video. Ugh, no. Alright, there we go. Alright, keep climbing. How did I even fall off the first time? I don't even remember. Some bullshit, probably. I think I jumped. And I missed. Okay. That killed me. Really? Really? Oh my god, and you're gonna start me back here. Okay, I might have to edit this. Maybe. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hey, guys, let me know, I know... Oh my god. I know I'm not the best at these games. Oh my... Drake, you fucking asshole. Okay. But guys, let me know in the comments, and let me know if you guys like the longer videos, because I know, I've been watching, like, a lot of, Run JD Run and Dashy, and their videos are, like, usually about half an hour, 20 minutes to half an hour, and it's just, I'm kind of wondering if that's something I should do, is maybe lower my video time, but I like... Me personally, I like to play games like Uncharted and even like the story games. I like to play a lot of to get a lot, you know, a lot out of the way at one time. And I just want to know, like, how do you guys feel about that? Like, I mean, do you guys like the long videos? Do you think I should cut them up more? Let me know, because when Uncharted 4 comes out, I really want to do well making that, making that series. So, just, I need some input, guys. And I'd really, really appreciate it, because I want to bring you guys, you know, good content. What the fuck? I don't think I'm supposed to jump on there. There's no way Drake's going to make that jump if I go for it. Okay, so I've got a... Oh, okay. Good eye, Drake, because I didn't see it. Is there a treasure? Oh, shit, there's stairs right there. Okay. But yeah, guys, just let me know, and I will get that sorted.
Tenzin, pull that switch!
There's a lot of things I want to try, but the problem with me... The problem with me wanting to try new things is just I don't have time to edit it. So it's just, it's hard for me to go about it. But you know, I try to do what I can. I hope you guys enjoy, you know, everything that I do. Wait, what the? Oh, I just gotta, okay, I see. You know, I really enjoy making these videos though. I really do. Oh god. Okay. You know, I love the game, and I appreciate everyone that, follows me or watches anything that I put up. Really, really appreciate it. Okay, hold on, I gotta, okay. Guys, look at that. We got through that, and I didn't die once. Someone owes me a damn cookie. Okay, there's a treasure down there, but I don't think there's any way I'm getting to it, so. Okay. Let's jump across. Oh, God, it's going to be one of those. Or not. Alright, don't fall. Don't look down. Apparently I just have to take this crossed. Alright. I guess just jump on that one though. I feel like I didn't explore this place very well. But that's why you can go back in the game and do it later. Even though I probably won't even do that. I haven't even done that with Uncharted 1 yet. I told myself I was going to go back. Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, I thought it was over. Okay, hold on. So, you got those. And there's... Then it starts over. So, you got to jump, like, right away. Oh, God. Okay, got it. I said I was going to go back through Uncharted 1 and do some of the things I didn't do in that game up in the playthrough, but I still haven't done that. Still haven't done the review on it. I don't even know if that's going to happen. I want to, but... Can I climb up here? This is where I got to go, isn't it? No. I guess not. Okay, there's stairs there, but I can't grab onto them, so that's fun. Oh, God damn it! Ugh. Fuck me. Okay. Okay, just drop? Alright. Okay. So then...
Sure, Tenzin. Take the easy way.
Wait, am I not supposed to do this? I think I am. I don't know. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, so I have to go here. I have to get on that rope, and I guess I gotta swing on that. Ooh! I see a sparkle. Oh, I see a treasure. Okay, we're going that way. Fuck it! No! Damn it. Drake! The wheel. Grab the fucking wheel. I swear to God. Thank you. No. Why am I not surprised that would happen? Dirty motherfucker. Okay. Can I grab on? Oh, okay. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me, Drake? Come on. Now, there's a treasure right there. Now, why the fuck? I can't shoot it, I don't think. Alright, well. Oh, wait, can I jump on a ledge, maybe? Oh, okay, I get it like that. Alright, well. Bright side of dying, I got that treasure I wanted. Maybe. Okay, there we go. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, no. Okay, that was close. I was about to get my head bashed in by that freaking beam or whatever it is. Alright. Treasure? No.
Finally.
Well, I'm finally here. Okay. And we got no treasures. So let's hit this lever, see what happens. I think we might. I don't know how far we are into the game. I think after we're done here, though, is where we're gonna end it. And this place is falling apart. No! Damn it. This place is just falling apart now.
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Alright, well. Why does Tenzin have the easy way? It's kind of bullshit. When you think about it, God.
Gotta get over there somehow.
Oh, should we have seen that the first fucking
time?
Guess
I'm doing it the hard way.
Always doing things the hard way, Drake. Okay, now. Let's view my surroundings. Okay, there's a little thing here. Okay. So I have to do this, and then jump. Alright. Then drop it to the flow. Get low. Alright, hold on. So yeah, just. Alright, wait, what the hell? I'm not supposed to jump over there. Can I? Okay. And get on this. Get on that. Jump across. Alright. Get on this. Get on the bar. Alright. And go. Alright. What in the fuck? What kind of shit is this? Okay, we'll go. Now. We gotta wait till we get up to the top so we can jump. Quick. Okay, now. There we go. Get it. Treasure? No? Don't fall off. The ledge, please. Oh, jeez. Nate, what the hell? I know it's slippery, because I know it's ice, but come on. Alright, now we go to here. Now we take this down? Yeah, we have to, because there's a pole right my way. Yeah, alright. No? I feel like they should put something on that beam if it leads to nowhere. Alright. Now, is this where I go? Right? Go up? Okay. Maybe not. Oh, okay, so that's what we have to do. We have to go here. Camera, okay. We have to get on the that. No, Drake. Okay, never mind. Do what you're doing. You're good. Or not. Ugh, God. Okay, now, yeah, stay on it. I don't know why you didn't do that the first time. God damn it. Drake. Alright, so swing on this. Jump. Is that a... What is that? That is, looks like something I should probably get. Oh, that's kind of cool they did that. Ooh, got an axe or something. Alright. That was kind of a cool little treasure to get, because it wasn't like laying there. And it kind of took a little bit of thought.
There he is. Hey, Tenzin!
What the fuck? Come on, don't... doing this damn puzzle shit. Okay. Now, if I step off that... Oh, shit. So I gotta step back on it. Am I supposed to jump to you, or am I supposed to do all this crazy shit? Okay, it looks like I'm supposed to do all this crazy shit. Oh. Oh, God. I didn't know that lever was going to go down like that. That was not even where I was going to jump. Alright, the game saved me on that one, because I wasn't trying to jump there. That's kind of funny. Okay. Dude, this is like some National Treasure shit. I think it looks sweet, though. I think it's amazing how game developers and... Oh. That doesn't look friendly. But I think it's amazing how game designers, writers, everyone that is in the gaming industry, how they think of the... How they just think of this stuff. I think it's awesome. That was one of the dreams I had growing up as a kid, is doing something in the video game world, but it's hard to find jobs in video games when you live in Ohio. What the? God, all these weird statues. They're just creepy. Oh. Of course. Why has that come to a surprise?
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
And I feel like Tenzin's gonna die.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Is that the Chinamani stone? What is that?
Chinamani stone. Huh. Or resin. Hello. Did you look at this?
Oh, I thought that thing was gonna come alive. I was about to jump.
These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS.
What does that mean?
Nazis.
Nazi.
Okay.
What would a man become?
Oh God, it's that beast.
Tenzin. Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare, mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Wait, so... Oh. That shit. Thing.
We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Alright. Let's get this shit. We need guns. Alright, this thing must be fully loaded. So, I feel like the battle is gonna just take place in this big thing. Oh, there he is. God. Oh, of course. A fucking course there's more of them. And now they're throwing shit. Wasn't bad enough when they attacked me. Now they're just throwing icicles at me. God. This is gonna suck. Okay. Where the hell? Oh god, Tenzin, I thought you were one of them. Where the hell? Oh my god! What the fuck? What in the hell is going on? I don't- oh god. Damn apes. Reload, reload, hurry. You come in really handy right now? Some fucking grenades. Tenzin, no! Ah, shit.
Tenzin, the elevator's down! Go for it!
Ugh. God. No! Get away from him! Oh shit, I'm good. God. Holy shit, guys. Okay, yeah, this video might not get uploaded as soon as I want, because I think some editing is going to have to be done. No! Oh. Oh shit, I gotta hit buttons. Come on, Drake, go. No! No! Jump! Come on! He's gonna die, isn't he? Don't die, Tenzin! No! God! Come on! Get off me! Get off me, you little fucking whore! Alright. I don't know if he's dead or he's just slightly injured. But after that, he better be dead. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank God.
You okay?
Oh.
Oh, no. Tenzin.
What's that?
Versos. Bema.
Is that their village? Or is that...
Thank
oh,
God.
Shit. Okay, so...
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema Gaw.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yum Dudu.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
We didn't mean to. Oh, yes. Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Guys, we're running a little long. Damn it. I really, really want to use the damn crossbow.
Get back inside. Get inside.
Okay. Damn it, guys. All right, this is going to be the last part. I swear. Oh, crap. Oh, Tenzin, I almost hit you. Alright, that crossbow is pretty badass. I like it. Alright. At least we're back to fighting normal humans, and not retarded, mutated, whatever. Oh, I'm gonna die. God. Okay, you can't move that fast on this mission. You know, I do feel kind of bad being the reason these guys are gonna die. Oh, shit. Okay, it looks like I can get up from over here. Damn it, how'd he see me? Oh, he didn't. Okay. I can get him. Alright, there we go. Oh, Drake, come. What the hell are you doing? Oh my god. M4, yes. Get some ammo. Get on this turret. Fuck shit up. Like a lot. Where the hell did it hit me? Oh. Oh, shit. No, Drake, get. Okay. Take that. Okay. There's two down. What do I. Alright. Come on, pop your head out. Come on, you little bitch. Do it again. There we go. Alright. Yes, I need grenades. Do I want to drop down here? I can get lots of ammo. No. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. The pistol, yo. Oh, shit. I had Desert Eagle. Damn it. I didn't know that. Oh, God. Get out of there. How is this guy on the left not dead yet? There we go. About fucking time. He die? Okay. I actually haven't done that all fucking game long, so... trying to get strategical here. Shit. I guess I can't. Alright, whatever. Hold on, though. There's some. What's up here? Is this a. Holy shit, yes! And a treasure, okay. I need ammo in this pistol. That'd be good to go. How many. Oh, I have two. I won't waste them. I might need them. Oh! Like right now. Take that, you little bitch. Call me Headshot Nate in school. About to get these headshots. What the hell? What? Where am I getting shot from? Oh, it's this little bitch. All right, well, someone stole my kill, but whatever. Alright, 15 shots left. Never mind. 40 shots left. I think I gotta go follow Tenzin. Alright. Oh! What in the fuck? Oh, you little bitch. I'm gonna... How'd that feel, you cunt? Oh! I said the C word. Some people don't like that word, but you know what? That's what he was. Sorry, anyone who I offended. But he is here. Chucking grenades at me. Alright. Open this shit, Tenzin. We're at an hour of gameplay right now. I don't think... Oh, shit! Okay. Oh, God. No. Tenzin, get up. You can't die. Alright. Oh. Get out of here. You Nazi whore. Wait, so did the Nazis kill the guys in the temple? Or did the people in the temple... Were those Nazis and they died? No, I think the Nazis killed them. Because...
Clear out!
Oh, shit. Am I safe here, or am I getting shot?
We'll see about that.
Yeah, about that. I don't know where they're coming from. Where am I getting shot from? Okay, I didn't blow up like I thought it might have. Well, I'm getting destroyed right now. But I do have this. Oh, shit. No! Aw. I had that lined up. I wasn't quick enough. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, that was sweet. I just fucking slid and punched him in the nuts. Oh, I drop kicked him. That was amazing. See, last time we went down here, there's just people that came out of nowhere. It's like, once you hit the ground, shit gets real. Like, there's not an in-between, there's not a, you know, okay, let's warn you first, and then we'll, yep, see, right when you hit the fucking ground. So let's get back up on the ladder. Come on, Drake, don't, oh, okay. Alright, so, okay, I think Tenzin got that guy. Okay. Are there more? I'm gonna take a risk. Oh, shit. See, where the fuck is this guy? Oh, riot shield, motherfucker. Oh, no! Okay. Killed him. I'm coming. Guys, I apologize if I don't end up editing this video. I'm gonna try, but... My software doesn't like to work sometimes, so. I apologize if that's the case.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap. Jump! Jump!
Holy crap. crap. Alright, well, guessing that's not the end of this chapter. Oh, it is. Okay, we're gonna leave off right here. I know shit's getting crazy, but this is where we're gonna leave off, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, I'm gonna try to trim it down for you. And let me know, guys, if the long videos are a problem. Because if they are, I will try to, I'll try to cut them up in shorter bits and make that more viewer-friendly for you. But anyway, guys, we're gonna leave off right here. We're getting chased by a tank. Join us next time. If we don't die, I think we're going to. Ah! Jump!